Hello everyone, namaste. Hope you all are doing well. In today's video, we are going to draw a Mercedes-Benz SL300 car with the reference of a photograph in Adobe Illustrator. If you are new to this channel, please hit subscribe so that you don't miss any of my future updates, and also ring the bell icon so you get notified every time I post a new episode. So let's get started. Open Adobe Illustrator and create a new document of 1920 by 1080 pixels in landscape mode. Set the color mode to RGB and raster effects to 150 ppi. Now drag the reference image on the canvas, double click the box on the left of the layer. Check the template box and click OK. Create a new layer and name it as Outlines. In this layer, we are going to trace the car by its outlines using the Shape tools, Pen tool and Curvature tool. Set the stroke width to 3 pixels and stroke color to black. Now set the stroke preferences as shown here. Then start to trace the outlines. After finishing with outlines, hide the guide layer, then select all of the paths, go to Object and click Expand. Open Pathfinder tool, then click Merge to combine all of the paths into a single group. Remove any of the leftover white areas by Selection tool and Delete. Now create a new layer and name it as Color. Put it below the outline layer and lock the outline layer. Select all of the paths and start to fill in the base colors with the Live Paint Bucket tool. Then create two new layers as highlights and shadows. Fill in the highlights with lighter shades and shadows with the darker shades. These layers should go between the outline layer and the color layer. Good job. Now you can save this illustration in any of the image formats such as PNG, JPG, etc. Give it a thumbs up if you like the video, share it with your friends, and feel free to ask any queries in the comment box. The Behance project link is given in the description below. Also, you can download the AI file of this project. The link has been given in the description. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.